If you have a contact record that is not currently associated to a client, you can add that client to the contact record. Go inside that contact record, go to the client name field, and type in the company name you would like to associate to that contact. Once you set that, go ahead and either save only or save and close. This contact record will now be associated to the client of Tracker RMS.